has a shot. Drilled down the line, hit him with a wall, and right up against the monster. And caroms away, Pedroia into third base. He'll stop there, and it's a double for Bogaerts, who ripped it.
Now, there's a fastball inside that Bogaerts clears up very hard down that left field line. Caroms off the wall and bounced way back in toward the infield.
That's his 500th career hit.